Dear students, today's date is 18th of February 2020 and our class is class 2, computer theory classwork. So today we read this curve tool. Paint has the curve tool to draw curves and wavy lines. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps are here. So let's read. Number 1 is select the curve tool. Number 2 is click and drag on the drawing area. A line is drawn. Number 3 is now click on the place where you want to the line to curve. Now number 4 is drag the pointer away from the line. A curved line is drawn. And number 5 is click again to end. So you have to read it properly and you have to understand that there is drawing line here, drawing a line, and here is drawing a curved line. Okay, let's just see the pictures and you have to by heart the steps. Okay, thank you.